after you get your first 10 sales, you have to prove that 4 times. And this is what I mean. The first time, it could be a fluke. It could be literally you caught people at the right time of day, you had the right offer, then it just drops off. So you get those 10 sales in 24 hours. Then you have to repeat that. Not once, not twice, not 3 times, but 4 times. Because the first time could be a fluke. The second time could be just a lucky coincidence. The third time, we're on to some. And the fourth time, okay. And the reason that you want to position your offer that way is if you can get it to convert over and over and over again, you don't have to monkey around with it. A lot of internet marketers would disagree with me, but what I have found out that is when you have something that works, even if you can tweak it a little bit more and get 2% or 3%, don't mess with it. I'll tell you a kinky story, and I'll leave out some details. I have some ads that when I used to do the Craigslist thing that converted very well. I have about 30 ads that if I put them up today, they still will convert. And there's just a timeliness about a certain kind of offer that just transcends time. It's amazing. So once you get your copy down, and you know, there's all this stuff with split testing and the checkout page, I personally think that's good, but it can be overdone. If your offer is converting the way that you want it to convert, do not mess with it. I know there will be an urge to tweak this or to tweak this. And back in the days when you used to build websites for yourself, you know, just changing one line of code can totally wreck the website. That's what a lot of tweaking can do. It's like, you know, once you get it where you need it to be, don't change it. Once you prove that you can get this offer to convert 10 times in 24 hours, that Bentley might be in your driveway as soon as next year. Seriously, because simplicity and elegance trumped all of this sophistication and funnel building. Because this is the thing. What is the primary purpose of a funnel? A primary purpose of a funnel is to warm up cold traffic. It's to get people who don't know you to know you as fast as possible. And if you want to know about that, check out my course, Creating Video That Makes You Money, because video warms up people faster than any other content. And that's been proven.